First of all, I'd like to thank the gentlelady from Allegheny County for working together on this piece of legislation. Each person in this room represents a district with a main street or two or three. And I bet that each person who represents those businesses has at least one, two, 10 or more that are struggling, seriously struggling through this COVID-19 pandemic. I also assume that these businesses, many of them, applied for some state or federal funds. Maybe they applied for PPP. Maybe they applied for some state financing. But here's been the problem. This is the problem with my businesses. I'm sure you had the same issue. A lot of these small businesses do not have the high-priced lawyers or high-priced accountants who could turn around on a dime and ensure that that small business could secure funds. This bill takes care of those small businesses and ensures that our small businesses throughout the Commonwealth get the support they need. There's a lot of talk in the media about Wall Street. This delivers for our main streets throughout the Commonwealth. Let's pass this bill.